So tonight on Celebrity Big Brother, Omarosa won head of household. So Omarosa puts up Ross and Marissa. So Ross won the power of veto. Took himself down. And then I thought that Omarosa was going to put up Ari in Ross's place. But Omarosa put up James. I don't think that was a good move for you, Omarosa, to put up James instead of Ari. Because Ari, Marissa, Ross is out to get you. So you would have done a better job if you had to put up Ari instead of James. But yeah, she put up James. James was voted out. Marissa is left. Ross and Ari. So now, watch out, Omarosa, because they're coming after you. You did good in the beginning by putting up Marissa and Ross. But in the end, you should have put up Ari once Ross took himself down. Because now, you're in deep trouble.